So, I gotta admit something. I was not always this vain. It all started when I was 7. I was always into girly stuff, like pretty dresses and chasing boys. But I didn't really experiment with anything until my sister went to college. Because my sister was a tomboy who could not stand the thought of skirts or the color pink. So I couldn't just be traipsing around the house in makeup. But there was this one time when I was 7 and my dear big sister was not home. See, our mom had just given us makeup in our Easter baskets. You know, just kids' makeup. Got this tray with like a little strawberry shaped hole of Carmex and a watermelon shaped hole of Carmex. And since it's Easter, a little bunny shaped hole of Carmex. So I'm trying to rub what's basically colored Vaseline on my lips. And I just happen to look down, and lo and behold, and I'm like, well, makeup really is just drawing on your face. And I draw on the walls all the time. That practically makes me a professional. This is the best idea. So I start going at it with the marker, and I'm like, well, that makes my cheeks look too pale. So I color that in. I should probably balance out my eyelids too. And then I wonder how it would look along my hairline. And then I took it all down my neck, down my arms, and down my little knobby knees. I had literally covered myself head to toe with makeup. I thought, tell me I'm pretty. And at this point, I hear the front door open and shut. Oh no! My sister will see me like this! My sister will see I caught the pretty! She'll never play pretend games with me again! But I love this. You know what? She'll get used to it. She'll get used to my beauty. So I just keep at it with the old Crayola. I hear footsteps coming into the bedroom. She'll get over it. I don't even care. And I hear my bedroom door creaking open. It's cool. It's fine. Everything will be all right. And I hear a voice, and it's my mom. Bethany, what are you doing? My mom said that she had to stop, turn around, compose herself, and then turn back around. Because you can't properly discipline your kid when you're laughing so hard you're about to pee yourself. She goes, Bethany Elizabeth, if you do that again, I am taking your markers away. Now you march your hiney into that bathroom and get in the tub. But first, let me get my camera. Yeah, now we got this nice photo of me in the family album, looking like the sad clown you hire when Bobo's booked for the weekend. And I'm all crying. I'm sorry, Mom. Don't take my markers. And all this is because my sister hated pink stuff. Like, how dare her?